Play the game, let's go! Thank you. Fucking hell, it's nice in here since he demolished it, isn't it? And built it again. Thank you, yeah. Next tune's another one off the EP. This one's Get Myself Together. Means a fucking lot, this one. Words are mint. Enjoy. Come on, come on. Can you hear me out there or what? I can't hear fuck all through this monitor, mate, I'll be honest with you. Story of my fucking life, monitor problems. Jesus Christ. Toasters in the bath. Love a good drum kit malfunction, me, you know. Anyway, how we all doing? We all put a shitload of weight on because of furlough or what? We all become fat fuckers eating bolognese and drinking Budweiser. Fucking hell. I tell you what, that's what I was doing. Fucking no, no. The girls are, our two girls are. Do we have to do homeschooling? Do you fuck? Disable your tablet, they'll never know. It's like being at the fucking theatre, innit? Someone send the ice creams round whilst they sort out. Right, guys, this one's going to be Rivals again. Another one on the EP. Buy the fucker. It's only a fiver. It's not going to cost you a fucking arm and a leg. You send £3 to the kids in them villages in Africa, you can pay a fiver for RCD. Come on. Hold me tight. Yes, Josh Kimo! We'll be right back. one, everybody. Right, this tune should be one that you all know. It's been absolutely hammered. This one's called Falling. This is Falling, everyone. I hope you enjoy it. Come on. Oh, hang about. Fucking Jesus Christ. Falling, here we go. If you know the words, sing along. We've been cowboy time, that we've been shorted, so we're going to only do one more, which is a bit of a shitter, really, but we have to accept what it is, because the guys who've set it up have done mint, so Big appreciation. Can we get a round of applause for the guys that sorted this? Absolutely smashed it. George, Anton, Nick. Quality. Who's to say?
Manchester, let's hear it for M40, come on! Nice one, lads, as always, top stuff. Okay, MM Fest 2, one more band to go, and then that is it for what has been another unbelievable festival in really, really strange times. We're going to get the stage changed round, and on the way, Square Wild.